Hi guys, my name is Ace Tiger Kim, and today I'll be reading you a book, The Book with No Pictures, by BJ Novick. Sit back and listen. The Book with No Pictures. This is a book with no pictures. It might seem like no fun to have someone read you a book with no pictures. It probably seems boring and serious, except here is how books work. Everything the words say the person reading. The book has to say, no matter what, that's the deal, that's the rule. So that means even if the words say blark, wait, what? That doesn't even mean anything. Blarf? Wait a second, what? This isn't, wait, that got a book I wanted to read, and I have to say, every word the book says, yes, I am a monkey. Never mind. I'm a monkey who taught myself to read. Hey, I'm not a monkey. And now I am reading you this book with my monkey mouth and my monkey voice. That's not true. I am not a monkey. Yes, I am a monkey. Also, I am a robot monkey. What? And my head is made of blueberry pizza. Wait a second. Is this whole book a trick? Can I stop reading, please? No. What? And now it's time for me to sing you my favorite song. A song? Do I really have to sing a glug, 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 my face is the book. I eat ants for breakfast right off the rug. What? You're saying this kind of stuff. This book is ridiculous. Can I stop reading it? No, there are more pages. I have to read the rest. My only friend in the whole wide world is a hippo named Boo Boo Butt. Boo Boo Butt? What? And also the kid I'm reading to this book is the best kid ever in the history of the entire world. Oh, really? And this kid is the smartest kid too, because this kind of chooses this book even with no pictures. Because this kid knows this is the book that makes grown-ups have to say silly things. And make silly sounds like, oh no, here it comes. Oh my goodness. Please don't ever make me read this book again. It is so silly. In fact, it is completely and unreally tedious. Next time, please choose a book with pictures. Please, because this is just too ridiculous to read. The end. Bonk. I didn't want to say that. The end. That was the book of The Book with No Pictures by BJ Novick. Oh, look what it says on the back, kids. Warning, the book looks serious, but it's actually completely ridiculous. Warning. Stop the book. Alright guys, that was the story of The Book with No Pictures. If you wanna have this book, get it from the bookstore, and yeah, see you later. Bye.